Very good. Really.
I don't know.
Huh?
Oil mixing coolant. Huwag muna lagyan ng kulanta pag mabuksan na natin yung crankcase. This problem, guys. Maybe liner or ring or water pump. First, we open this oil sum. After open this oil sum, add coolant and check downside from where coming this leaking, because too much mixing, oil mixing with coolant motor. First, open this one, oil sum. Then we check. Maybe problem coming from the water pump. Maybe this water pump bearing broken, or we will see. After open this one, we will see from where coming this water leaking.
Hello guys, now guys, I adjust traffic clearance for 1103 Perkins. This engine guys, 3 cylinder. Now guys, this one firing order is 1, 2, 3. If you check where the intake and exhaust, before you always check this pipe manifold, guys.
This one pipe manifold, you can check here, it means this valve exhaust. See here, exhaust, exhaust, this one intake, this one intake, this one intake. Now guys, I show you this technique how to adjust what engine rotation. You follow the engine rotation, guys. Now guys, I already adjust this one, just only make a review and then check what how I make. Always, for example guys, this one now we start in number one, but this number one already adjust, but I show you how to set the firing order to adjust the tappet clearance. Now I check in number two, this one now this time no rotate. This push rod must be rotating this one. This one I rotate engine now, traveling this one down then up. After if this one rotate, it means this number one fire. So you can adjust fire, you can adjust number one. This one here have play, but this one mapi, no, because this one not fire, this one. So now I start rotate engine, check this valve intake, because here exhaust. Always check in intake side, any 5 cylinder, 6 cylinder, 10 cylinder, if you know this procedure, very good. I know two turns and this flow method, I know many kinds of adjustment for, but this one I use this procedure because I'm comfortable this one. Okay guys, check this what I make. Now I rotate and then check this valve down and up, pre, then you can adjust number one.
Travel down. Now check front. This one position means you can adjust. Okay, now it's off. Now this one rotate. Okay. Okay guys, for this guy. It means something to come. And this one pray, say it, become to take. Now this one, this putrat are dipping.
You can see now this push rod rotate. Now you, this number one bulb fire. See, right here. You saw to filler gauge. Because this one pre. This one noted. Now we adjust number 2. Check number 3.
Check number 3 rakerard. Now repeat. Okay. Now this one break. Number 6 one break. So now this one. Number 2 now fire. So now we can adjust in number 2. Here, now number 2, already sitting good. See here, this artillery, flat, too much dark. If this one rotate, it means okay. Now we adjust number 3, check number 1. Number 1, rocker arm. Check this one number 1, then adjust number 3 bulb, check in number 1, rocker arm, always intake. See? Now, see, pray. Now, this one number 3 now fire. So now, we can adjust in number 3. Then, south. Now, last, finish guys. Only like that procedure guys. 11:03. Other guys, we have here. This is the intake 0.20 mm. An inch 0.81 inch, exhaust 0.45 mm and 0.18. Okay. 1103A, 1104C, 1104A, 1106A. It means same valve clearance and intake for person. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. This one also guys. Other man there working.
Open the wheel sum and check this one from where coming this water making.
Very good oil supply guys. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.